exciting news. I saw some people whispering when I walked out. But we are pregnant.
My husband. Yeah.
And we're having a girl and a boy. Fainted in the doctor's office when we found out. I was sitting there with my feet in the stirrups, you know, with the, with the robe on, and he passes out, and he's got two doctors on him wiping his face with cold towels. And then they bring in a box of chocolate. Like, honey, you gotta take some sugar. I look over, I'm like, are you serious?